Now we have to see the penetrating ability of the magnetic field. For this, we take the bar magnet's ion fillings. Now we have to see. I move this bar magnet under this, and you see the magical movement of this ion fillings. You can see, students.